Hi everyone, welcome back to another episode of Editing Basics. In this video, we will be learning how to add music to Adobe Express using your mobile device. Adobe Express makes it easy to enhance your projects with music. So here is how you can do it. First of all, open up the Adobe Express app and then make sure you open up the project you want to add music to. Once you open up any one of your projects, go ahead and tap on the blue plus button at the bottom left corner. Now, click on Media from the list. Select Audio from the top menu, and you can then be able to see a library of music. Tap on any one music you'd like to add to your project, and the selected music will now be added to your timeline. Use the handles in the music layer to shorten or cover up the parts on your video with music. Drag and drop your music layer and place it into the timeline below your video or image. You can also trim your music by selecting a point after selecting your music layer, and once you place this little line on the selected area, you will be able to see the split button at the bottom. Tap on split in order to split the music or trim your audio clip. To control the music volume, you can tap on the volume option at the bottom. Now, drag the handles in order to control the music volume. Select your desired music volume effect and then tap on the tick mark. And that way, you will be able to add music to your Adobe Express project. After you are happy with your result, make sure you export your video the usual way, and that's how you can easily add music to Adobe Express. I hope the tutorial was helpful to you. If it was, make sure you give us a thumbs up. Don't forget to subscribe to our channel by hitting the subscribe button. Press on the bell icon so that you'll never miss another upcoming upload from us. I will be back again in the next video. Thank you for watching.